Hey everyone, how is everyone doing today? I'm doing pretty well. Doing pretty well. Got home from work and took a quick shower. Computer wasn't starting up correctly, so I cleaned it out and it's working okay. It's a little bit slow, so. But other than that, I made myself some coffee and now I'm here. I'm here. So we're gonna be probably doing the same thing as we did yesterday, see how far we can get. Just some dungeons and more leveling. See if we can quickly get her to 80. We'll see, but. I'm not sure how long I'll stream. I might stream for just an hour today. So right now it is 2:30. So I might just go until 3:30, but it depends. We are going to we're going back to the Darkmoon Fair to get our little boost, so I think it helps. And then we will go back to the fjord, the Halloween fjord. But in the meantime, we can go ahead and queue for a dungeon. Oh, you know what? Since we are level 70, let's see if we have enough money to train for faster flying. Because if that's the case, we can fly a lot faster than we are now. Hopefully we can.
How are you?
And we cannot. Well, you know what?
Safe travels.
Let's go ahead. I'm gonna go ahead and do that right now. 'Cause why not? My coffee's cold though, so that's no fun. I might have to go grab more. Now let's see. Send mail. $5,000. Okay. And now we're gonna get some faster flying. I was gonna say faster. I might need, yeah, I might have to grab more coffee. I should have just had my iced coffee. Thank you for 5,000 gold. I'm gonna go sell my stuff. I forgot to make bags for myself too. I wanted to do that because she still has level. Or she still has only 10 slot bags. And as of right now, I need a lot more than 10 slots.
For the Alliance.
So let's go ahead and buy flying. Go to the Darkmoon Fair.
What can I do for you?
There we go, now we see much faster. Go to the Dark Moon Fair and then head to the fjord. That's what we're gonna do. Though I'm just going to go to the tundra and then fly to the fjord because I'm not gonna go into wetlands and all that stuff. Gold. 5,000 gold. Just we still have 1,000 left, so that's good. We're just gonna go ahead and ride the roller coaster again. Because why not, right?
I'm listening. The Naru have not heard.
All right, let's go. And we I feel like they could have made this roller coaster better. They should have had a roller coaster going around the whole Dark Moon Fair. Like, still keep this one, but add another one. Or, like, wow, we're tipping over the edge. Or have, like, some kind of ride that kind of makes you go throughout the whole fair. I think that'd be fun. And it's over. It was pretty quick, to be honest with you. I felt like that was like... Oh yeah, I forgot we completed our trophies.
What can I do for you? Farewell.
Oh, all we got were prize tickets. I wish we got experience. All right. Yeah, welcome to the fair. We are 72. 16-minute queue, supposedly. And, our goal is to try to get to 75 today. Let's see if it happens. It's really gonna depend on how long we have to sit in queue for a dungeon. And then, depending on how many quests we get done as well. But, well, that's our goal, to get to 75. And hopefully we can get that. So, yesterday, the raid for Azara opened up. The Eternal Palace, I believe it's called. I'm not sure if I'm going to be doing that. I'm not really a raider, so... But it does look interesting. I don't know. We'll see. I'm not good with mechanics and all that stuff, but we'll see if I do it or not. I did only because you had to. I did the Emerald Nightmare. I did, Antorus, the Burning Throne. I did that one. Did I do the Tomb of Sargeras? I did not do the Tomb of Sargeras. You had to do the Emerald Nightmare for something. I forgot what. You had to kill Xavius. Then... I think you had to do this one for something as well. Because you had to kill this dude. He had to kill Argus, the Unmaker. But I forgot what, I don't know, I can't remember why you had to kill him. So, and then I also did Nighthold, because I think, didn't you have to kill, I think you had to kill Gul'dan for something. Right? I can't remember what for, but... I just remember you had to kill him.
King's honor, friend.
Did I do any of the raids? Not really. I tried. I did do, whoops. Ice Crown Citadel with my 120. I got, this mount. Whoops. Glory of the Ice Crown Raider. I got this with my brother. We did this one day. So I wanted to get more mounts, but just I haven't done anything yet. I want the Yak. That's a cool mount. We might do that one day too, just to see if we can get mounts. That would be fun to do with you guys, with viewers, to get mounts and stuff, or try to get mounts, I should say, since they're not really guaranteed. But I think that would be a lot of fun. Alright, so now that we're here,
welcome.
Let's go. Ooh, excuse me. It's been a rough day. This looks cool. Rust drop from Rust Feather on Mechagon. Seem like we could do the Siege of Orgrimmar. Oh. I never got this mount. Glory of the Legion Hero. See, gotta go back to Legion. Nightfallen. Cash. Chest, life binder, handmaiden. There you go. I don't have 625,000 gold. Little donkey, Arathi Highlands. Suramar, Azuna. Meat wagon. I have to get this. This is when you pre-order Warcraft 3 Reforged. I have to get that. Because I do plan on getting that when it comes out. Which, who knows when that's going to come out. Probably the end of this year. Or sometime in the fall / winter. But it is something that I do want to get. Because Warcraft 3 was an amazing game. And I spent hours and hours playing that game with my brother and my dad and all that. So, definitely one that I'll be playing for the channel. Just saying. There was engineering. Fancy.
I don't have a target.
So there's a lot of...
I require a target.
A lot of things that we... a lot of mounts that I want. I gotta sit up for this.
I need to target something first.
I like to slouch in my chair. So...
I require a target.
So, I probably won't stream tomorrow. I'm gonna be staying a little after work. So I will be continuing. So I think tomorrow what I'm going to do is when I get home, I think I'm going to record just some StarCraft. Try to get it easy. And then Friday, I might record in the morning and then stream later in the day, like in the afternoon. So there is that. So I will definitely be streaming Friday for sure. But yeah, so there's gonna be no stream tomorrow. I mean, unless I want to, but I don't think I'll have enough time by the time I get home and all that stuff. So I don't think I will I don't think I'll stream, but then Friday comes and I'll be streaming for sure. And then today at work was a nightmare. Because we weren't supposed to get a food truck today. And what happened yesterday was when we got our food truck, they didn't, something happened with the systems. So we didn't get it frozen or dairy. So we didn't get frozen or dairy, but then today, on a non-truck day, we got a whole truck. We got frozen dairy meat produce. And I'm just like, okay. And then they say tomorrow we're gonna get another truck. Like, but I mean, what they could have done today was, yeah, just get us frozen and dairy. Because, you know, that's it. Right? You know, that's what we were missing yesterday. But no, they gave us a whole truck. And it's just like, you expect us to work this whole truck. Like, they didn't even schedule anyone either. It was me and some other kid.
I need to target something first.
And then the closer who comes in at 5. They didn't schedule anyone today because it's a non-truck day. And then,
I require a target.
No, someone said that tomorrow we weren't supposed to get a truck. We're not supposed to get a truck. But today, but then someone else said we are getting a truck tomorrow, so I don't know. I don't know. All I know is I go in at 8 and I come home at, I get off at 3:30, so. It's all I'm gonna think about. I have things to do. I wanted to get things done and I couldn't because we got a truck, so. That was my day today, so. I don't know. They expected 2 people to pretty much do everything. And it's like,
I don't have a target.
Really? But my day's over, so I'm gonna leave it at that. Tomorrow's another day.
I need to target something first. I don't have a target. I need to target something first.
I think you're gonna die. Part's always fun.
Target.
Yeah.
I need to target something first. I require a target.
Awesome.
I don't have a target. I need to target something first.
Yeah, you'll die.
Require a target. I don't have a target. I require a target. I don't have a target. I need to target something first.
Thank you.
I require a target. I don't have a target.
I keep yawning. Tired.
I require a target. I don't have a target.
Extinction of entire species. Over countless millennia, the foolishness of mortals has remained the only constant. What hope is there for you? None!
And he is dead. Yay, 73, we did it. All right. I believe we're flying, correct? Yes. Alright, I will be right back. I'm gonna grab some more coffee. I am back. So, my coffee pot went off, so I decided to grab some cold coffee. Tastes much better anyway. Let me think. Let's go ahead and try to get into another dungeon. Oh, can't do that right now. Whoops, not what I wanted. We're gonna sell that, sell this, sell that. Don't need those, don't need that. That, that, what is this? Oh. Made from the tongue of Loken. Interesting. Don't need that. Maybe. Whoops. We just wait. Don't worry, we are almost there. And watch, as soon as we get there, the dungeon's gonna pop. Right? Then what always happens? What are we even doing anyway? Oh, we have to get Dragon Flare Battle Plans, and then Secrets of Worm Skull Uncovered and Harpoon Control Mechanism. Fun. And what's it? The Explorers League Outpost. So we do this, and then I think we go, what, up here or up there, and then we go do that, and ugh. How many chapters did we finish here? 5 out of 8. I guess we could have just stayed there. Oh well. It's okay. Sometimes I wonder if flying is faster, like flying yourself is faster than taking the flight path. We'll see what we can get done. Alrighty. Let's go back over here. And yeah. Alright, we got the battle plans. Alright. Now we gotta go get the harpoon control mechanism. Which, you just kill these guys, right? There it is. And then, let's go ahead and then we do this. And that's it. And there's the Lich King. All right, so we got those quests done.
A blessing.
Greetings. Light bless you.
We gotta do the same thing for over here. Interesting. Let's go see what they have. We have to do over here. Oh, a new pair of gloves.
What can I do for you? Keep your feet on the ground.
Drop it, then rock it.
target something first. I don't have a target.
Alright, well, that was easy. We just dropped it in a rocket.
Well met. Safe travels.
Now we have to kill the Harpoon Master. Harpoon Master. There he is.
On your mind.
Hand this in.
Be good.
And then it's like, well, now that they're dead, I want you to do this. It's like, really? Alright. I just need one more. Bye. It goes to 11. Oops. Going to the wrong place. Here we go.
Hello. See you soon.
And then now we're gonna go surfing. The surfing bird. Go harpoon surfing. That would have killed those men, you know that.
May the light embrace you. Safe journey.
Well met. Be careful.
Alright, let's go do this. It's so nice that the druid has flight form. It's so just, you know, so easy. Let's see. Oh, we just need a healer. I'm hoping we get, well, maybe if it's, I don't know. I don't know what I'm trying to say. Alright.
Here there.
Hey, how are you?
Good.
What's on your mind?
Can I help you? You need something? Be careful.
I must get closer.
I must get closer. Oh, why does it take so long to recharge?
That item is still recharging.
Yeah, I know. It's a bad thing. Tonight we feast on you. No, you don't, because I'm going to kill you. There it is. Let's see, can I get one more? And why are we back here? Come on now. I guess I should take it. Just for the experience. A warrior tank. That's surprising.
I require a target. I need to target something first. I require a target. I don't have a target.
Right? Like, how do I pull threat? You know?
I need to target something first.
Hmm. It's already hard to believe it's almost 3:30. What is that? I guess time flies when you're having fun, right?
I don't have a target. I need to target something first.
Target. Must get closer. I require a target. I do not have a target. I need to target something first. I require a target.
Require a target.
First. Too far away. I require a target.
Bolster my defense.
I don't have a target.
Bolster my defense.
I need to target something
Move
first.
To my defense. Hurry, curse you.
I require a target. I need to target something first.
Your efforts are in vain.
All right. On to the third boss, King Dread.
I don't have a target. Mm.
idea of running away. It's just a big dinosaur. No need to be feared. Yay, 74. We did it, 74.
I require a target. I don't have a target.
We're heading towards the last boss now.
I need to target something first. I require a target. I don't have a target. I need to target something first.
Yay, I'm feared.
I require a target.
Thank you.
mortal shall not end the eternal.
Get closer. I need to target something first.
Impossible! The Raja is eternal! The Raja is...
dead. Alright, teleport to dungeon. Let's go hand in this quest, and then... be done with this place.
Zug-zug.
Zug-zug.
For the Horde.
Oops. All right. So let's go ahead and get two more turkeys. Yeah, that's a little more than halfway. It's not too bad. Alright. But I am going to end the stream here.
Have a good one.
Thank you all for stopping by. I really appreciate it. I enjoyed today. So thank you. Remember, tomorrow I will probably not be streaming. But Friday I will stream. Maybe I'll stream a little earlier and kind of go longer instead of doing an hour or two. But I hope you all enjoy the rest of your Wednesday. And I hope you all have a good weekend, even though it's not the weekend yet, but it's getting close. Remember to be the best you can be, and I will see you all in the next stream. Bye!